make 5 double crochet cluster stitch inserting your hook under the chain stitches of the previous row. Crochet 5 half closed double crochet stitches. Pull the yarn back through all 6 loops on your hook. Repeat the process. Chain 2 stitches among clusters.